I've never felt more confident. He's literally the most musical guest I've ever had on. Perfect. I hardly have to do anything, so I'm feeling great.
I've never done anything like this before, so I'm kind of apprehensive. I might keep my guard up for the first 10 minutes, just in case, and then
you're going to box clever,
I'm just going to keep quiet, I think, but if it's fine, then I'll...
We've got such a lovely team. We've got Flacky, we've got Ed. I think we've got quite a beautiful team. And Richard, Richard's not a mean host. Richard's going to be mainly fact-based. It's going to be a lot of factual stuff. It's going to be a great show, I think. I can sense it. You've got to get the right vibes for these shows. Sometimes you get the wrong people together and it just goes so flat, or it goes so wrong in a spiky way. But I think tonight it might flow.